So we're just about halfway through the group stage. I'm John Champion and Jim Beglin's alongside me for the match commentary. So Jim, share your thoughts before we kick off.
Well, there's a very good chance of goals in this one.
And here are the starting lineups. We're now all set. Over the line for a throw-in. Picked it off. Ready to shoot. And a shot! Onto that ball nicely, but no joy with the shot.
Oh, that's lovely to watch. An almost one movement, took the pass into control and then shot. That's great skill.
Picked off the ball. Wins the ball. A chance! That was up, just caught offside there. Good call by the assistant referee.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Cuts it out. He has options here, but he can certainly get it forward. Got a touch on the ball. Over 15 minutes remaining in the first half. Gets possession. And he's stolen it. A real chance to get the ball forward. Intercepted. And the ball back to the goalkeeper. Forward it goes. He's blown for a foul, seems harsh. Chance here! And it's gone out for a goal kick. Tight, but no offside.
That little bit of care on the key pass is deserted.
Not the most attacking piece of play, but a back pass always useful. Still level, but just 5 minutes to go to half-time. Through ball, over the top. Really important interception there. intercepted. Picked up the ball. Beautiful through ball over the top. Launches the ball forward, and there is half-time.
Oh, this has been such a disappointing spectacle. The keepers haven't been worked nearly enough.
So, it's 0-0. Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half. The whistle goes for the second half. Intercepted. Gives it back. The pass cut out. Back it goes. Very important interception. Flicks it over the top. No offside here. And a chance! And the defensive block is an important one. Blocked! It's a solid piece of defending. It's not cleared very far. He crosses in, and cross dealt with.
Again, he's forced to react to get to the clearance.
Could send the ball forward to his colleagues here. A missed time plunge there, easy for the ref. Free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. Interception here. And a silly foul really given away in that area. The positioning of the referee so far has been excellent. He's not missed anything.
It's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
And he's having a go. That will be a goal kick.
Oh, for something that looks so promising as well, that was a big, big letdown.
A long ball forward. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. Still onside. Foul, clearly. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. Another corner. Stopped by a really good piece of intervention. Stopped him. Oh, illegally, says the referee. has a go. Absolutely brilliant. And it's Boca Juniors who strike first.
You could see the determination in his face on that one. You could almost sense he was going to score.
Over the top. Now, what can they do with this? From way out. The final whistle goes. This could be put down as a victory for a set of defenders who all kept their focus for the full 90 minutes.
Yeah, and I think after that solitary second half goal, they did what all good teams do, protected their lead.
So all that remains is for me to thank Jim Bedlin for joining us. That is the conclusion of this afternoon's broadcast.